We're cutting our fingers here. We want a performance just like yesterday. Could it be the night of nights? Could it be a third world championship for these two glorious skaters from China? Zhen Zhu and Zhao Hongbo, the leaders, going into the free. Triple toe, double toe. Clean on the double axles as well.
Such a difficult entry off the spread eagles, beautifully choreographed.
Immense height, but total sureness on the triple twist. Triple loop.
Again, that in the second half of the program, so it's worth a tenth more.
And there's another to come. Just as good. Throw triple salchow. Surely they've done it. Standing ovation. Not just for what they've achieved here, not just for what they achieved yesterday, which, if anything, was slightly better than tonight, but for what they've done through the years, and surely it's good enough to get them gold. Couldn't believe it when they went out of sync halfway through the programme, but the rest of it was gorgeous.
Yeah, if it is such a simple thing as the music being too loud down on the ice, you'd think that Peter Crick would do something about it, because he sat alongside the music steward there, just behind the judges. He's the ISU official for organising the event. And you'd never see them get that much out of time, no. Do you? But what a performance that was. Fantastic skate. Loved the way the programme was put together. Brave to put both of the throws towards the end of the programme. But these two are so strong and technically so brilliant. It doesn't really matter, does it?
No. 99% sure they've locked up the gold with that performance.
What a team.
And
he's got a tear in his eye.
Vignau, and he's been there, done that, both as a competitor himself and as a coach. And it's a particularly gratifying occasion for Xiao Hongbo, who had this Achilles tendon rupture in August 2005, and everyone was saying, you can't possibly come back at the same level. Yes, he'll be fine, he'll be able to skate again, but not to the level of winning world championships. Was that good enough for him? No.
And he's still struggling with the foot, and it's the spotting foot for the triple toe loop. You can see the wry smile on his face at the end of that, at the beginning of the programme. It's almost relief that it's out the way and he's done it.
33 years of age now, but he seems, if anything, even better. There's so much maturity about him. Poise, the power you take for granted, and the timing and cohesion between the two of them. Just great. And how proud Vignau must be. Can't believe you're not looking at the gold medalists right now. Listen to the applause raining down from all sides. Now, come on, judges, do the stuff. One judge yesterday missed the bus. In fact, went to the practice rink. But he's back today. Won't give you a name. It's too cruel. 65-29. Way clear of any mark, and even better for the components. Well, that is the gold medal. No one, not even Pang and Tong, can overcome that. 132. Overall, 203. So close to their personal best. Fantastic performance. Chen Zhu and Xiao Hongbo, surely the gold medalists again for the third time.